Lost Lady Found in D minor. Down in yon valley, a fair maid did dwell. She lived with her uncles, all knew full well. 'Twas down in yon valley, where violets grow gay, three robbers betrayed her and stole her away. Long time she'd been missing and could not be found. Her uncle, he searched the country around till he came to a trustee, tween hope and tween fear. The trustee replied, "Oh, she has not been here." The trustee spoke over with courage so bold, "A fear she's been lost for the sake of her gold. So have life for life, sir," the trustee did say. "We'll send you to prison, and there you shall stay." Now there was a young squire that loved her so well. Off time to the schoolhouse together they did go. "I fear she's been murdered, so great is my fear. If it wings like a dove, oh, it fly to my dear." He travelled through England, through France and through Spain, till he ventured his life on the watery main. And he came to a house where he lodged for the night, and in that same house was his own heart's delight. When she saw him, she knew him, and fled to his arms. She told her the grief while he gazed on her charms. "How came you to Dublin, my dearest?" said he. "Three robbers betrayed me and stole me away." "Well, your uncle's in England, in prison he do lie, and for your sweet sake is condemned for to die. Oh, carry me to England, my dearest," she cried. "3,000 I'll give you, and I'll be your bride." When they came to old England, her uncle to see, the cart it was under the high gallows tree. "Oh, pardon, no pardon, no pardon I crave. Don't you see I'm alive, your sweet life for to save?" Then from the high gallows they led him away. The bells they did ring and the music did play. Every house in that valley with mirth did resound when they found out the lost lady was found. When they found out the lost lady was found.